Well, hello everybody. How are y'all? Gonna play a little bit of Bomberman on the Sega Saturn. Hardly anybody knows that console. So without further delay, let's try to get it sorted out. Alright.
No!
Okay, I should boot up any second now. Oh, we missed the... Start, I guess. Or try to. Nah, we can't. Alright, round two, and I'll show you the Saturn logo, because rather unique introduction. Rather neat introduction for the console. Very short-lived consoles, when I watch it, it's kind of a shame, but, well, it is what it is.
What a story, Mark.
Saturn Bomberman. Okay, the annoying pop thing for allowing the administrator to open that. Okay. Alrighty. There we go.
Wow.
Interesting intro. I'll turn that down. Teensy bit down. Remember, I can change that real quick. Oof. That intro is very loud. But. See if it calms down just a teensy bit more.
Oh, look! It's the legendary Crystal Tower! Let's go! monster! But I have the monster controller! Take that! Now the monster's under my control! Soon, the whole world will be mine!
Bomberman, listen carefully! The Meanie Gang is trying to take over the world! Mr. Meanie has unleashed Kraker, the legendary monster, and stolen the crystals that have sealed him in the tower! Now he's using Kraker's evil power to conquer the world! You must get the crystals back before Kraker destroys everything! The Meanie Land Amusement Park is their secret base! Hurry, Bomberman! Hurry!
Yep, everybody's favorite arsonist, Bomberman.
Start!
Maybe a little bit loud. Maybe that's better? I do like the music on here, though. Dinosaur thing. Yeah, probably the most, one of America's, or the world's favorite bomber, besides Demo Man.
Kaboom!
Gotcha. Clown. Oh dear, they, I guess. I'm kind of curious if I got in front of the train. Hurt me, or is it above me? Maybe it's above me. Yoink. It's a little. Game is a little bit glitchy. Just a teensy bit. But this computer is definitely four years old and still chugging along. Kind of amazed. It's still working. Got the panda with the umbrella. Music is awesome, though. Music is awesome, though. Okay, let's go to the exit.
Congratulations, you won.
Okay, 1-2. Got it. technically this animal acts as a second life, I suppose. I think so. Cuter Bombermans as well. Who knew blowing up stuff would be so cute? But nothing's cuter than the Demo Man from Team Fortress 2.
All your dandies plants in the boat with your heads full of eyeballs!
Ugh. There's one slowdown. I have some slowdowns, but it's not too bad. Once again, old PC. Not my laptop. Old PC. Yay, speed increased. Like early mid-90s jungle. Music, if you know what I mean. Hippo. Oh, each time when a bomb explodes, its eyes just pop open like, whoop! Like that. Is there anything special the thing does? I guess nothing really other than serve as an extra life, I suppose. I almost killed it. This came back in 19... came out special. Yeah, but this came back... game came out around 1996. I was basically 2 years old. Giving more firepower to my bomberinos. Special. Now I can do this.
Wow.
So yeah, basically, Bomberman was basically what I grew up with, more or less. Oh, knife. Is there something special you can do now? I guess not, or not yet. And the music changed too. Slight hiccup here and there. Gotcha. Got him. A little special right here. Got it. I had to time it. I'm trying to remember how to play this game. It's been a while. Alright, I killed everybody in here.
Freeze, punk. This is an officer of the law, and you're under arrest. Put them behind your back. Start putting your hands behind your back, otherwise I'm gonna beat your ass for resisting.
Time to move on. But yeah, first Bomberman game I ever played was Bomberman 64, and there's Bomberman Hero, and then I think a few other Bomberman games in between. I think I also played like Bomberman Tournament as well. Quite a lot of Bomberman games. Well, one can say that I probably would be, being trained to be a bomber. Oh, invincibility, I think. I want to be careful with that because once it wears off, it can hurt me. Yeah, like that. Very short-lived invincibility. I think you can also use these cannons, I think. already got that special, but thank you anyways. If you, come on, it's a little PC that could, or the old PC that could, I suppose. Come on. Okay, 1-6. Stage 1-6. And my...
Start!
And my dragon thing now has a belly button. And it's bigger.
What a story, Mark.
I can't seem to remember. Come on. Get him. Got 3. Nice.
Oh, baby, a triple! Oh, yeah!
More firepower. Más explosiva, por favor. I'm not sure what... I guess he just serves as an extra life. My best guess. Stop the clock, eh? That little thing does a little dance as well. It's different. Cafe. Those animals on the Ferris wheel are cute. Their own defense group there. Boss Castle Joe. Probably the most generic name, sounding name for a boss ever. I lost my dude. Yeah, he kind of wants to go his own way. Come on, I can get him. Figure. Didn't look like I lost any of my powers though, so good. Those balloons are deadly. Ugh. Death again. This one's kinda hard. Or maybe I'm just, not good. I'm thinking of the latter. Allons-y. Suppose. Oh, I think I lost my kick power. That's not cash money. Gotcha. This liquid crystal thing. Alrighty, stage one clear.
Bomberman, the three remaining crystals have been hidden in the past. Take the Keppel to find them. The second crystal is hidden in the samurai world.
What's wrong with you? What are you talking about?
Samurai? Samurai fool. I tore open a portal where my evil is law. Now the fool seeks to... I can't remember how that quote goes because I'm such a scatterbrain. Now the fool seeks to undo the past. It's something like that.
Nope.
We got a purple dino this time. Gotcha. I lost my purple dino. Because I was stupid. Come on, little PC that could. Ooh, that's close. A little too closer than I'd like. Thank you, Bomb, for blowing just in the nick of time. Blowing up. Sounds very rock and roll-y. Oh, it's my little Dino Mambo. I always noticed that the games in the 90s where you had like little companions that you find, like the Yoshis in this game. Once you kill them, the main character does not weep for them at all. Such as the fate for Helper, I suppose.
Confucius say, die.
Gotcha. Got two of them. Oh, he can go through the bombs. That's nice. I always forget the Bomberman power-ups on here. It's been so long since I played Bomberman. I think I like the amusement park music better, just personally, but this is nice too. I guess when that chicken sees a bomb, it means it kind of just goes berserk, I suppose. Yeah, those little slip-ups kind of screws up my tempo. Pick up some whoopsies. Yeah, I got an adult dino this time. If I don't kill it. And that's a unique enemy that can do that. Can't do it up and down though, just left or right. Monkey, the monkey. Got an extra life. I'll see you later, monkeys. Reject humanity, return to monkey. Sorry for defacing your statue here in a minute. There we go. Oh, we got more monkey. Reject humanity, return the monkey. Indeed. Oh, Buddha. Gotcha. And it killed off one of my enemies over there, so no harm, no foul, it looks like. Bomb that you throw out. That little monkey on the left right there is punching. It's cute. And then also the one down there too. Almost to the boss.
Start!
Oh boy. A little too close. Oh, I lost my little guy. There you go. Get a little... Now I got a green one. Do the lilies exist in this one? I don't know if that's the case. I'm not sure. If anybody remembers the lily from Bomberman, if they've ever played Bomberman, of course. Up, he turns into a rock, you know, of course. Whoop. one enemy that goes through the blocks, of course. Okay, dude, 2-7. I guess the purple, I guess the blue ones do nothing. Special, nothing special.
Start!
Ooh, that was a little close. Closer than I'd like.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I take the blame for that. Sorry, use the power glove, okay. Makes you go running with the power glove. Need to do my little jog dance. Okay, I think boss time, right? Nope, 2-8, excuse me. I got the invincibility on, I think. That's what saved me. Too early. Yeah, I lost my little thing there. Feels special. Hope I can get back. Or hopefully I can get find another one, let's just say. As a hand, as a power glove, I guess. Looks like one of those Pokemon from the newer games. Oh, what was it? Gotcha. A lot easier than the first boss, I think.
That was easy.
Get this red orb.
The third crystal is hidden in the Wild West. Hurry, Bomberman.
Hurry, Bomberman. I forgot the professor's name. He's in quite a bit of other Bomberman games. He's like in the more of the portable ones, but I think he's also on Bomberman R, excuse me, the Wild West. I'm gonna take my, I can't remember that song by Lil Nas. Man, my memory is just fading. I slowed myself down, so you got the bad things in here. Oh, those things have extra power. Extra life too. Good to know. I died because I was not paying attention. I lost my power glove. I gotta say, why are there witches in the Wild West? It looks like a witch. Or some type of... Please don't go up. Thank you. Destroying that power down, I guess you would call it. Ah. Hold on one sec. It's like a little... Nothing. Shoot. Can I win anything special, por favor? Per favore. Okay, taking too much time. I do know there's a Wild West version of Bomberman in, like, the Bomberman Party game.
Whoa!
I like this music. For a quick second. Checking out the stage, so it's still doing pretty good. Video's doing pretty good still. Maybe I should... I'm gonna move this over real quick, because you can see the little... doohickeys over there. Nothing special on the top right. And my shiny Solgaleo is just vibing in the Ritz car on the bottom right. Say hi, Solgaleo. I like both Solgaleo and Lunala from the Sun and Gem Pokemans. Although I find Sun and Moon way too easy. Although it's fun. It's interesting change. The original Pokemon series, yeah. Pokemon. Oh, the on the bouncy version of the... It's like the jelly bombs. Oop. I don't like it when the enemies can, do that. Okay, I got two extra one of those dino things. Nice note. I just killed one. Rest in pepperoni, old dinosaur. Rest in peace, new dinosaur.
Power glove.
Go! That's what the thing does. Kind of bounces around. I kind of consider it dangerous. But you never know where it's gonna land. And it'll destroy items like that too. Yep, Bomberman White and Black are wanted for $10,000. Some pepperoni, Bomberman. Oh, Lord Buddha. Yeah, that train adds quite a bit of challenge.
Stop it! Get some help!
And the enemies are invincible to the train. Just lovely to know. I really don't like the jelly bombs. Yeah, that was all my fault again. If I keep doing this, I'm gonna die. end it. Get a game over, I should say. More so. I'm already dying. Oh crap. Okay, that's close. A little too close. I needed that. Thank you. Yeah, he's just saying, screw off, pretty much. Three-4. Okie dokie. Man, it's like the movie Tremors. It's like, is there something going on in here? Is there gonna be like giant worms? Ah, the mind bombs. I guess those are not mind bombs, but more so, maybe self-deadening bombs, maybe? Yeah, this one's kind of hard for me. Don't know what it's up with myself. Don't mind me, I'm just planting bombs down and saying Aloha Snack Bar.
I don't think it's funny.
Hold up. Is there a delay in those? I guess not. Gotcha. Okay. más mejor. Okay, we're... Oh, it's like a... Ooh, extra life. Me gusta. Can somebody give me the reference between these bats and moles? Has anything to do with the Wild West? But then again, there are some other things in the other areas where it didn't seem to match the theme. I'm not gonna ask how that happened. Oops. I'm using an analog stick, so it's kinda hard to move around with precision, is one would say. Okay. Oh, I guess when it starts flashing, they're fully underground or something like that, maybe. Speed increased. Hold up. Sorry. Oh boy, I hope that doesn't show up on the game. That's probably going to copyright strike the heck out of my little game here. Little broadcast. Okie doke. Vamos. Gonna get really interesting. I think I've already screwed myself up. Good night. Can somebody help me out? Por favor. Suicidal Bomberman. use that until I'm sure that I won't need it. Or sure that I won't get trapped, let's just say. Stirring myself up in multiple ways. I never said I was good at Bomberman. Now this should be safer to use. I don't think so. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel-Air. Perfect. My little buddy. I can use. And serves as another life as well. Yeah, the one that bonks everything. Oh, that's a dangerous one, but useful. Yeah, very dangerous. Very dangerous one. Thank you. way I can get to that guy. Or not easily. I think I have to use a throwing bomb over there. 30-8. Excuse me. My boy becomes a bigger boy. There we go. Picked up. I might abandon the one that here. Not better yet, maybe it'd be better to keep him because he's gonna level up again. Why not? Ah, that's what that little special item was. Boss stage already. He's a little speedy. Is that like a mechanical wolf on a horse or something? Got him once. Oh, I lost my little dude. I get precision, like it looks like. So close to you. Oof. Una mas. Once. Can I get him again? That's a negatory. Maybe one more. Oh, I got him there. Okay, maybe a hit or two, maybe more. supposed to. Got him once. It's really hard to predict. Which makes him a pretty difficult boss battle. Got him there too, so three hits. Got him there. Four. Ah, come on. Ah, come on, man. Five. Got him. With only one life. Well, zero heart, but one life left. Got the little.
Bomberman! Only one more crystal to go! Hurry to Dino World!
I would sing this song, but I think it has too much cursing in it, which would probably not make a lot of people happy. But Jurassic Park reference. Holy F, Lisa, it's a dinosaur. 4-1. A little faster. For a Dino World, I can't seem to find any dinos. Eggy. Hey, pink dinosaur. I can jump. Nice. Very nice. 130,700 points is pretty good. But it is beatable since I died quite a bit. Hey, I finally got another life, which makes me happy. I guess this is the only one that only focuses on dinosaurs, and Louie comes in probably later and replaces the dinosaurs, unfortunately. Okay, those lizard things, kamikaze. Good to know. That's a bear trap thing right there. Oh, it just gets you stuck. Okay, it doesn't kill you. I thought it would kill you. Another thing, nice thing to know, I suppose. There we go. Looks like this dinosaur is gonna be growing up soon, looks like. Oh, that was an egg. Thank you. one more bomb. I mean, one more block to destroy. And it's already time to level up the, or move, or throw up the, whatever the heck you do in this game, I guess, to make the dinosaur bigger. And I got 150,000 points even. Nice. Jump really far now. Just out of curiosity, what's this guy right here? Okay. Getting too close to the enemies. That's my little dino dude. Or dino gal, because it's pink. Well, it could be a man. I don't judge. I die at the very last second. Lovely. Aww. Do it all over again. Just like the CS-188 guy. All over again.
I don't think it's funny.
From his, like, one of his first YouTube poops, I guess. Thank you. all over again. It's like a dino egg port before. Perfect. Oh, boss. Already, huh? Boss egg bird on. That doesn't sound. It's a bird. Bird.
Hey, you guys are watching Bird Up!
Oh, he's got, he or she's got a lot of health. Got it. Now I got all the Chaos Emeralds, excuse me, jewels. Mang. Phase 4-5. Yeah, just a sheet of, Excuse me? Music I like though. I wonder if that kills you. Don't want to find out. Not getting a lot of items. Killed all the enemies, it looks like. And I think this dinosaur is gonna get bigger. But does bigger equal better? We shall find it out, I suppose. Dinosaur with a belly button. It's an interesting concept, but it's highly improbable.
Do you understand life? Do you?
Oh, I didn't get into the right area. Whoopsies. Oh, I killed myself. Lovely. Getting myself trapped. The usual Bomberman way. Ha, I beat ya. I don't mean to kill myself on Bomberman. As usual, it's typically an accident. Is that the Heat Miser? Looks like it. And he has some extra health, too. He's about to take me out with him. Nice, I can go through walls. Or, yeah, these little blocks, I should say. Special. think so. It's like a little mini area. Not the whole, the whole world, I should say. Excuse me. I'm having a stroke. Ah! Shoot. I'm expecting the fireman to sneak up on me like that. Continue though, can't I? Right? Yep, I can continue. So, gotta get all my power ups back. Which is L O V E L Y. And I just have only one bomb now. This is gonna go slow. Comes the continual deaths of Mr. Dreamweaver. He goes so slow now, too. I love Bomberman enemies, they're so unpredictable. I didn't want that, but thank you anyways, I suppose. More points. Thank you for sacrificing your life, Mr. Snowman. Oh goodness, it's basically game over no matter what. Okay, I got the two bombs though. Deaths of Mr. Dreamweaver. It's about to be game over again. Ha! Take one for the team. Well, game over again. Wow. Wow.
Start.
Just now one bomb only. Oh, Lord. This is a lot harder than it looks. Slowly. That was a close one. And he kills himself right there. So you chose death. I got an extra bomb. Thank you. I died. I have two bombs instead of one.
Special.
Gotcha. Got myself in a snowball. It's a planet just right. Ugh. This is gonna be a lot more difficult than it seems, so.
Stop it. Get some help.
I'm gonna commit self-explosion for a while until I drop down and then save. Like so. I'm gonna save right there. Hope everybody enjoyed the premieres. I'll catch y'all later. Peace.